Want your curls to last an entire week? Try InnerScent. I'm actually using all three of these products. Yes, I mix them all together. This tutorial will show you everything to do from start to finish on how to get your curls to look like mine and how to get it to last for a week without refreshing and to just wake up like this. I'm Lenora Santana. I co-own a hair salon here in Nashville, Tennessee. Let's get started.
I shampoo my hair with the Moroccan Oil Hydrating Shampoo, rinse that, and then shampoo again. Always shampoo your hair twice unless you shampoo every day. After I rinse that out the second time, next I'm going to use the Design Essentials 6-in-1. I love it and it smells amazing. Work that all through your hair, and at this point, this is when I will comb my hair out. This is the only time I comb my hair out. After that, it doesn't get combed again until I shampoo it and put 6-in-1 back in there. Leave that in about 5 minutes or so while you're taking your shower. Rinse that out, and then before you get out of the shower, you're going to apply the Moroccan Oil Intense Hydrating Mask. I use a tablespoon or so. Use whatever you want because you're going to leave this in. My hair is very porous and I have a lot of it, so I can use a lot of this. And this is the first product in my curl regimen. Last, I apply my Turby Twist towel just to easily plop my hair up and keep it out of my way. And you're done. Go get dressed and then you're ready to fix your hair.
Take my Turby Twist off. Let's see if my hair is still wet because I've been running around doing things. If you have been watching my videos, then you're going to be surprised that I'm going to add something new to our regimen today. I do this to every single client in the salon and I have never put it on a video. But something that also helps your hair to look amazing, and when you buy the products, they're going to last forever, but it's these. They're phenomenal. The Paul Mitchell Super Skinny, this adds shine and manageability. This is called Simply Smooth Magic Potion, and it hydrates your hair, it volumizes your hair. How does that work? I've never in my career seen a product that would hydrate and volumize together. That's not possible, but this does it. I have been selling this for probably over 20 years. Use it every day on every person. It locks in your hair color, it helps keep you from getting split ends, it's a heat protectant, it is all the things. So, and you don't need much. Even with me and my hair, I have a lot of hair. It's thick. I have a lot of hair follicles. It's porous. It'll soak up that product. I just need 2 squirts. I typically do use 2 squirts on everybody. This is a new bottle. But you only need 1. You know I like the more the merrier. Rub this together. And just gently rub this all over your hair. And when you blow your hair out straight, after your hair is straight and dry, you can add some of the Paul Mitchell Super Skinny. Just run that through your fingers and then run it through your hair and it'll just make it look amazing. It is a wonderful, wonderful, both of these are fantastic products and just help your hair feel great and helps fight frizz. You know, I love to mix products together. You cannot mix this. This is the I Create Curl Memory. You can't mix this with these. You can use them together, but I mixed them together the first time I used them and it literally created slime. It was the craziest thing I'd ever seen. I'm gonna take these 2 products. This is the I Create Volume, I Create Hold. I'm gonna mix them together and apply them to my hair. I always start with my ends. Then this is your mid shaft and these are your roots. Sometimes I'll call it the scalp. But I'm talking about the hair at your scalp, the hair at your roots. So we're gonna start with your ends, work it into the mid shaft, and then I'm gonna come back with another round of products and do the roots and work it out. You're gonna gloss or glaze these products over your hair gently, and then you work it in. Very light scent, not a lot of scent at all. Let's see what this smells like. That smells unscented. So, I'm not sure which products you're supposed to use. Oh, this is making the slime again. I thought it was the jelly. Look at that. I guess just don't mix these products together. I'm gonna apply this to my hair. Gloss or glaze this all over. Don't forget the back. Now I'm going to come back in and I'm going to add some of this I Create Curl Memory. I thought this was the culprit making the slime, but I guess it wasn't. Gloss or glaze this all over. Scrunch it in. Ribbon your fingers through your hair. So this time I'm just going to take these products one at a time. This looks like it. This, I think, okay, this is I Create Hold. He looks like the culprit. I don't know. I'm just doing my fingers like this up against my scalp just to get some product on my roots. This is I Create Volume. Definitely want that on my roots. And now the jelly, because I love products and I cannot lie. Now I'm going to diffuse my hair. While I diffuse, I scrunch my hair the entire time. I never stop scrunching. For me, that helps me get better curl definition, a better curl pattern. It just looks amazing. You can use any dryer, but it definitely needs to be Ionic. Ionic is gonna dry your hair without drying it out. It dries your hair with science. It's pretty amazing. Now, I have links below for my hair dryer, but I also have links for other dryers that are good and different price points. Because I am a professional hairstylist, that's how they talked me into buying this thing, and of course, I love it. It's very lightweight, it's very quiet. It's great for the salon because we can still carry on a conversation while I'm blowing hair dry, and we can still talk to everybody in the room because we wanna do that. Now, this is another fantastic hair dryer. This is the Bellissima, and it is designed especially for curly hair. This is all built in, it doesn't come apart. I did not love it, but I have friends who it has changed their lives. So this may be a dryer worth checking out for you if you're still struggling with your curls, and there's a link below for that too. Underneath this video, it'll say more. You click on that and then you have to click more again, and then it'll bring up all the links for all the things. I'm not done yet, but I have things to say. First of all, I dry my hair on medium heat because my hands and my head gets hot, and then I'll switch it to cooler heat. Make sure as you're scrunching, you're also scrunching out the crunch, and then work your fingers around your face just to break that up so that there's no cast around your face, because that feels gross. My hair is about 90% dry, and the way I can tell that is because when you go in here and touch your hair and scrunch it, you can just feel a little bit of coolness, a little bit of dampness. And so I like for it to be about 90% dry and let it air dry for a while. I feel like it looks better and does better. I'm going to take my Bounce Curl Volume Clips. I love these. There's teeth inside to help hold your hair up because I want it to continue to dry with volume. So I'm going to go ahead. I like to swing my hair over. I kind of have like an over directionalized part. Oh, this looks so good. And I want it to stay here. I want this volume to stay. So I'm taking the clip and you can pinch your screen to zoom in, and I'm clipping the hair, making sure the ends are not in it. You don't want to clip your ends up. You're just going for your roots. And now I'm just taking another little section, pulling that up and clipping that in, and I'm gonna go up here to the front, kind of scoop that hair out of the way, because you never want to clip up hair that's already been clipped. Scoop, get that up around my face. Now I'm gonna take this section right here and just, yep, I can see that I've got just that, and so I'm gonna slide this clip in and just clip that in right there, and it's just gonna hold this hair up so it will continue to dry with volume. And I'm going to come over here and I'm literally just kind of pinching and clipping that in. In the back, I have two cowlicks, so I'm very random with how I clip because I can't see back there. You always want to clip, making sure you're not clipping up any of your other hair. I'm going to let this air dry for 30 minutes, and then we'll see what happens.
I forgot the aerogel. Shake your can, and then spray that on top and underneath all over your hair, and then you're going to scrunch that in. Just scrunch, scrunch, scrunch. Aerogel does not build up on your hair. It's a working spray. It's going to add definition and shine.
My hair looks amazing. I'm very, very happy. I'm going to take my clips out of my hair. Thank you so much for these skincare recommendations. Y'all have been amazing and given me so much to look into and so many things I didn't think about. The overwhelming tip was to drink water, which is ironic. I always hide my cup and you never see that my cup is here, but I drink water all the time. In fact, I just switched to flavored water, which I know there's some controversy with that, but I drink more by drinking flavored water. Like, I'm up to a gallon. Flavored water, I just love. I used to drink sweet tea. I miss sweet tea, but I can't have the caffeine and I can't have the sugar. All the things or whatever. All right, I'm gonna shake this out. So I just put my fingers in here and just shake. There's a lot of product in here. It's a crunchy cast-ish. It's about dry. I mean, it's a little wet. There's like, I feel so much product in here that I forgot to use the aerogel and had to come back and do it after the clips were in because I was like, oh yeah, I do actually, even if you don't think you need it, you do still need the aerogel. So one last squirt of aerogel, shake your can. I'm in love with this. This looks so good. All right, let's see how many days it can go. See you tomorrow. If you haven't heard of Innersense, they're an amazing company. They're salon owners and they needed to develop a product that was good for the skin and hair because they have a son with Williams syndrome. So there's over 3,000 ingredients they won't use in their products. They're as clean as they can be. They are a certified B Corp, which means they are socially and environmentally responsible. These products are good for everyone. If you have sensitivities or allergies, or you're worried about silicones or parabens or any other things, this is the brand for you. Give them a try. Do like I did and just get the little bottles and then you're gonna fall in love. You're gonna want big bottles. Day two, I am going to a photo shoot this morning, so I'm very, very excited and I love what I'm wearing. Oh my gosh, check this out. This is so pretty. And this is on my LTK. So please go click the link and follow me on LTK. And if you want this amazing, adorable, beautiful outfit, I like the whole thing, soft surroundings, but my hair, y'all. Look at my hair. I haven't done a thing to it. I don't refresh my curls ever. I don't have good luck with it. If I wanted to be really, really picky, I kind of thought, when I woke up this morning looking just like this, I wanted to film it. I was like, let's just film this. It looks amazing in my pajamas. But I was like, if I wanted to be picky, I could like want to refresh this, but I don't have good luck with it. So if you also don't have good luck with refreshing, watch my video on how I sleep to protect my curls. But I'm gonna go ahead and shake it out because I just can't not do that. But it does look fantastic right now. So I'm just gonna stick my fingers in and go like that. Lots of product in here. I can still feel the product, you know, which is generally, I know I'm a broken record. I keep saying the same things over and again. Feeling the product is not what I want, but these results are worth it. Worth it. Okay. I mean, it's done. Hair's done. Day two. In the books, no hairspray needed. There's a lot going on in this house today. What day is this? Day three. Looking good. It's day four. I've worked out and taken a shower. So this is my hair. I'm just going to shake it out. I can still feel all the product. And you know what? Like, I am not a fan of hard hold gel. It does kind of make me wonder if I need to revisit, because I'd still have to mix it with something. It was just too much for me, but I love this lasting like this. And today is a normal wash day for me. So I really had to kind of talk to myself and be like, you're not shampooing your hair. And it's going to be great to have this time, because on my days off are my shampoo days. I'm like, it's going to be great to have this time to not shampoo my hair. So I am off on Mondays and Thursdays. So this week's video was filmed on Monday, and now today is Thursday. So it is my typical shampoo day. Gotta hold back. So I feel like this is just a little bit, wanting to be a little flat. And I love being able to see, like right now, that curl definition. That's my jam. It's like my favorite. So I'm just gonna spray a little, hold that up. It doesn't really need anything else. But you know, I don't even hardly have, like, I have very little, you know, you can have just some functional frizz. There's very little frizz in this. Someone asked me in the comments, what do I do on a windy day? I cry. I don't want to be outside when it's windy. We had a photo shoot this week, and you know, you're changing clothes and it's kind of rushed and the wind was blowing and the hair looks great, but you know, in real life, I was like, yeah, don't love it. Day four. I don't know if you can tell, but behind me, I have some new lights and I'm getting more. I'm so excited. I'm a little kid. They came in late last night and I'm like, let's open them up. Let's go play with the lights. Okay. Day five, I worked out this morning. And so I just used my little Zazzy band to hold my hair back. And let me just shake it out. I might wear the headband again today. I don't know. Let's see what's happening. Oh, and I feel like I can smell my hair. So a great trick to use, you can do anything you want to do, but spray some perfume in your hair. I usually shampoo twice a week, so I never have to do that anymore, but I can smell my head. I was like, ugh. That was my exact thought. Anyway, shake it, finger style it. It does not need any additional spray this morning. The great thing I love about the Zazzy band is that it kind of holds your hair back like sunglasses do. So it's just easy and cute. And it's not a full-blown headband that's going to pull your hair back too harshly. And you can kind of stick it in there however you want. I feel like it's a headband day. I'll see you tomorrow. Day six. It's been so long since I've gone a week without shampooing my hair, so it feels so weird. But it looks great. It looks good. Looks good. Looks good all day. I never did look at the back of my hair yesterday. I realized that like midway through the day. I was like, well, I hope the back looks good. But the front looks fantastic. Day six, woohoo. Thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe and send my videos to your curly friends. These products have been amazing and I think they're completely worth it, because I've never gotten 6 days out of my hair. I'm gonna shampoo my hair tomorrow morning. I'm gonna color my roots. In fact, Nobody pays this close of attention, but if anybody is, my roots are a little bit covered right now, which they haven't been in the previous days, but I sprayed this spray that we got at the salon. You know those root cover-up sprays, so we got a new one to see if we wanted to retail. But I'm like, well, we need to try it first. And yesterday, I was like, my roots, they're ready for some spray, so there's no spray there, but there's some spray there, but it's good, and it smelled good, too. I don't even know what it is. Please follow me on Instagram, TikTok, and Facebook. It is super helpful if you'll just click on one of my Amazon links below. Sometimes it's hard to figure out which one is an Amazon link. And you only have to click on one of them, but you don't even have to buy anything. But if you will click on one, that is super duper helpful. And comments are really helpful. And if you'll comment on my social media, that's super helpful. All that AI, they just love to see the comments. So anyway, I am excited about what I'm going to try next. I have been wanting to try it for quite a while, and I actually was just in the store and they had everything I needed, and I was like, fabulous. I'm getting that. We're going to do it next. So I'll see you next time. Thanks.